And it still hasn't sunk in. I still can't believe that I won. I didn't expect to win. I just wanted to win for the people, for the city of Tanghai. And I'm happy to bring back the crowd as the first Tatted woman and the first Miss Negros of my city, Tanghai City. My message for the people of Negros Oriental is to be yourself. I didn't hide my tattoos. I didn't hide what society thinks is a flaw. You're beautiful and embrace it. Thank you so much.
Salamat kayo sa inyong pagsalig sa ako as your Miss Negros Oriental. Puno tagtato, nagpakita gita na professional kayo, tabalag na atay tato. Salamat kayo og let's make sure to provide a better future for our youth sa Tanghai City. Thank you kayo.